come up for you is 5 pennies, and I'll give you $100. I got it? 5 pennies, $100. While she's fishing, do you have any small change with you, or does she have it all? All right, show me the 5 pennies. Now, I'm going to hold out my hand, and while the show goes off the air, I ask her for another $100, show me a 50-cent piece. Have you got it?
2 quarters?
Not 2 quarters, dear. I'll make the change.
The all-new Let's Make a Deal is a Stephen Hader's Monty Hall production in association with Telepictures.
All right, I'll tell you what. You have $100, and tell me your lucky number. Give me that dollar bill. No, give me a number between 0 and 9.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? B-E-H plus T, Beth T, D plus Hay plus Fizz, Davis, Betty Davis. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these 8 fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, folks. Welcome again to Classic Concentration. Let's go meet the players. Both of them are returning to our program. We had an interrupted game at the end of our last show in which we crowned this man champion. His name is Mike Nellison. Welcome back, Michael.
Thank you very much.
How you feel today? Ready to go?
Ready to go.
Good luck. His opponent, a former champion on Concentration. She won $3,221 in prizes. This is Terry Ferris. Hello, Terry.
Ready. I'm ready.
Yeah? Yep. You have that slightly serious look about you today, Terry, even though you're smiling a lot. You want to take him, right?
She's going to get you.
Out for blood. Okay, good luck to both of you. Let's go to work. Let's play the game. I'm going to show you one of the prizes you have to play for in this one. Take a look.
Honda Rebel Motorcycle with pullback handlebars, teardrop tank, and fat 15-inch rear tire blend perfectly with a low custom 2-piece seat furnished by Honda Santa Monica. Alex.
Now that looks like a fun bike. Yeah. All right, we're going to show you where it is on the board. You'll find it hiding behind door number 22, a 250cc motorcycle. Let's open a couple of other doors. Show our players and the folks at home a little bit of the puzzle. Terry, you select first.
Okay, well, what happened yesterday worked for me, so I'll go with the number 9 again, please.
250cc motorcycle.
Okay, I would love that motorcycle, and so would my husband. Number 22, please.
Your lucky number and my lucky number, and it pays off for you to the tune of 1 motorcycle. You got to look at it. Now take a look at 2 pieces of the puzzle.
Okay, nothing yet.
2 more numbers.
Okay, let's look for a wild card under number 8, please.
Auto alarm system.
Well, I need to get a car, and that would work great with the car. Number 19 for the match.
No, a whirlpool bath. No match for you. Over to our champion, Michael.
Okay, let's start in the corner with number 5.
His and her 10-speed bikes.
All right. Let's see if those bikes are under number 18.
His and her 10-speed bikes. You guys know how to play this game. Prizes okay. Up there. Down here, 2 pieces.
Not yet, I don't
know. All right, go again.
Okay, let's go down to the other corner, number 25.
Complete home gym.
I could use that. And right to the center of the board, number 13.
Nope, Bermuda Holiday.
Oh.
I could use that. You take the home gym, I'll take the Bermuda Holiday. And meanwhile, Terry will select 2 numbers.
I want that holiday. Let's look for a wild card of the holiday under number 19, please.
Whirlpool bath.
And match that whirlpool bath at number 16, please.
No, that's a wild card, but it's an automatic match for you. The natural match would have been at number 6, just 2 boxes up. Now we put that prize up in the board, and Terry, take a look. Is this enough?
Not yet. Let's see what's under number under number 7.
Under number 7. Bermuda Holiday.
Oh, please let me remember. Number 13 for the match.
Bermuda Holiday. Nice going. That's a match. 3 prizes and good ones. Very expensive ones. Terry, look at it. Study it. Solve it.
Don't know it. I need to see what's under number 10, please.
Video camera.
I would love that to take pictures of my little boy under number 3.
Oh, that's a take. All right, Terry, no match there, but you've built some beautiful prizes on your side of the board. I hope you can capitalize, Mike.
Okay, I need to see more of the puzzle under number 20.
Stereo headphones.
And let's try for a match for the headphones under number 12.
No, horse riding lessons. Back to Terry.
Okay, let's see what's under number 24, please.
Wild card. What you gonna go for? Now, you saw the take a few moments ago. You saw the video camera. I believe you wanted to take pictures of your little boy.
Video camera under number 10, please.
Number 10.
Yes.
That's the video camera. And the natural match to that can be found at number 17. And that gives you, I believe, 4 prizes, yes? And another opportunity here to win the game.
Is it blowing up a storm?
Is it blowing up a storm? Yes, it is. Bermuda. You're going to be able to take pictures of your little boy with the video camera. Getting better all the time on our show, isn't it? Don't you be crying on me now.
I'm not.
All right, it's okay if you do. Mike's the one who should be crying, for crying out loud. He's the one who lost the game.
Well.
But she took over there and she didn't make any mistakes, and that's why. Let me show the folks at home the entire puzzle. Let them take a close-up look at it. This could have been misinterpreted. We could have been looking at a kiss here, but it was blowing up a store plus M for storm. Very straightforward after you got past that initial symbol. Blowing up a storm, and Terry is certainly blowing up a storm on our show. Come on down here, Terry. Well, you said you were here to have some fun, and that's certainly the way it's working out, right?
Yep.
Okay, Mike, we've got to say goodbye to you. You were a champion. You won a few prizes. We've got something else for you backstage. Thank
Great.
You for joining us.
Thank
on
you very
concentration.
Much.
Terry.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Got some goodies. Gene, tell her about it.
A Whirlpool bat and a video camera. Magnavox Video Escort, a compact, fully automatic camcorder with a high-speed shutter to capture fast action and play it back instantly, furnished by Magnavox. And a Bermuda holiday. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Bermuda. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you may enjoy a vacation in Bermuda, a week at the Elbow Beach Hotel. Enjoy the sparkling aquamarine ocean and endless pink sand beach, superb dining, dancing, and entertainment furnished by the Elbow Beach Hotel. And, of course, the sporty 250cc motorcycle, a prize package totaling a hefty $6,570.
Oh. Oh, dear. Oh, wait a minute. This is for
That's
you.
That's for me. That's for me.
Yeah, you
if
got
I win the car, I'll be a wreck.
Will you? Promise?
I promise.
If you win a new car, you're going to wreck it? Is that what you
no,
said?
No, I will be a complete
You will be a wreck.
Wreck.
We don't
yes.
want you to be a wreck. We want you to be just as happy as you are now. We're going to take a break. When we come back, we'll give you a shot at a car.
Your hands sweat. Your legs ache. And all this for a 4-foot salami. Supermarket Sweep, weeknights at 8:30.
Can't understand dialogue on TV shows? Zevox, the company that pioneered soundbars, has introduced the AccuVoice speaker. With our patented hearing aid technology, the AccuVoice AV203 offers 6 levels of dialogue boost so you can tailor the sound to your needs.
With this AccuVoice, I'm actually able to hear the speech without having to turn the television volume up.
To save $70 on our AccuVoice AV203 speaker with hearing aid technology, call or go to Zevox.com.
Hi, I'm Amy Simon. What if I told you you could instantly get rid of bags and dark circles under your eyes and get amazing results like these? Well, today we're going to show you what everyone on social media is buzzing about. It's called Derma RPX, and our anti-aging skincare expert, Leslie Nufusi, says this is the one you have to have.
Thank you, Amy. Before I say a word, I'm going to let the real results speak for themselves. Look how the sagging, the bags, and even the dark circles are no longer there.
So what's the secret?
It's not just one, but a breakthrough combination of skin-tightening minerals that actually diminish the bags, cover the dark circles, and tighten the skin, all in as little as 5 minutes.
I was so surprised. I mean, the first time I looked at the picture of like, It looks like me 15 years ago. And it works. Works exactly as they say.
I've been looking for something for years that would do that.
I went back like 20 years. I need to start using it.
And you can use Derma RPX for fine lines, wrinkles, crow's feet, and forehead lines. Plus, it's perfect for a more youthful looking neck and décolleté.
Okay, and we do this before or after makeup?
On clean, dry skin, and then you can apply your makeup over it. It will actually help your makeup go on smoother because there's no caking under the eyes.
Call or go online to get your 1 month supply of Derma RPX for the special introductory price of just $19.99. We're so sure that Derma RPX will be the best wrinkle removal cream that you've ever used that it comes with a 90-day money-back guarantee. But to make this the best wrinkle removing offer on TV, we're going to double it and give you a second month supply of Derma RPX absolutely free. And here's the best part. We'll ship it to you free. You get a 2 month supply of Derma RPX and free shipping. An incredible offer.
To order, call 1-800-210-4266. That's 1-800-210-4266 or order online at buydermarpx.com.
Terry Farris has regained her composure, and now she has set herself for the task at hand. She wants to win either the Pontiac Le Mans, the Ford Festiva, the Dodge Caravan, the Oldsmobile Calais, the Mercury Sable, the Subaru Justy, the Hyundai Excel, or the Nissan Sentra. She'd like to win them all, wouldn't you?
I'd love to.
But you get to keep only one, the last one you correctly match within the allowed time.
I'm gonna do it.
Here are the 15 numbered squares. Here is the clock, your basic All-America clock, with 45 seconds, 3/4 of 1 minute. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 4.
No match.
2, 5.
No match.
3, 4.
No match.
1, 6.
No match.
7, 2.
No match.
5, 8.
No match.
9, 4.
No match.
1, 9.
That's a match.
10, 5.
No match.
8, 11.
No match.
4, 11.
That's a match.
12, 2.
No match.
5, 13.
Nope.
14.
Get the tissue.
I got it.
Oh, you didn't have enough, obviously. If
no.
you had won, you'd have needed more than that. Just
it's in a little ball now.
Yeah. That's all right. Hey, you got $9,791 in prizes. You're going into another game, and who knows? With 50 seconds on the clock, you might be able to do it. You lost your concentration, but that's okay.
I know.
Break time.
Stay tuned to get a free designer travel case from Sarah Swanson.
Hi, I'm Lisa Robertson, and I've spent decades researching the best ideas in the beauty industry. Well, now I have found one that has literally changed my life. This is Sarah Swanson's Beauty Bar, and this is why I am never going to use soap again. It has glycerin to hydrate, it has shea butter and oatmeal to moisturize, and a loofah to exfoliate built right in. It's what I call my head-to-toe skincare regimen in the shower. What makes Sarah Swanson's Beauty Bar better than anything you've used before are the essential oils. Lime, basil, mandarin, pink grapefruit. These are the ingredients you would normally find in high-end skincare for your face, and now you have it for your body. So why do I love it? You go in the shower and it has this amazing foam. It has this pillow and it just floats on your skin and you feel the hydration and the moisture in it. And then you do the exfoliation and then you get out and you dry off and all of a sudden you're just going, oh my gosh, my skin's never felt that good. Plus, because the foam contains shea butter and is so luxurious, you can shave your legs silky smooth and irritation free. You know what? I've never done a commercial, but I do want to tell you about things that I truly love, I can't do without, and I know you're gonna feel the same way. How much do you spend from here up? You spend that because it makes a difference. With Sarah Swanson's Beauty Bar, you can make that difference from here down. I love it. I use it. I'm obsessed with it, and I know you will be too.
The Sarah Swanson collection that includes three of Sarah's exclusive beauty bars is not available in stores, but it can be yours for just $19.99. And to make this the most luxurious deal on TV, you can double your beauty bars. Just pay a separate fee. Plus, as a special gift, we're going to include this designer travel case free. Plus, we'll ship your entire order free. Call or go online at GetSarahSwanson.com.
Buzzer, 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 buzzer.
You're a good player. And obviously, they think you're a good player because they keep sending out these tough guys. We just said goodbye to a fellow who was built like this, had been a bouncer at one time. Look at who we got now. This is Fred Asher. Hiya, Fred.
Hey, how you doing?
Pleasure meeting you.
You better watch out this time, Fred.
Fred, do you do some weightlifting?
Yeah, I do. I lift trays at a restaurant, and I lift people's accounts at a bank during the day.
All right. Two jobs?
Yeah.
Then you need prizes and money, don't you?
I do. I need a car to get to them, too.
All right. Let's go to work then. Take a look over. Ooh. Beautiful prize if you're into music, even if you're not.
The Yongchang Classic Grand, with its beautiful white finish, is handcrafted from fine materials and built to last. Furnished by Yongchang, Alex.
Yongchang's been making a lot of pianos lately. We're proud to feature them on our program. You can find that baby grand right here. Number 5, remember where you saw it. Two doors open up. Open Sesame, 12 and 13. Fred, you go first. You're the challenger.
Okay, I'm 23 years old, so we'll start with 23 then.
Hey, big deal. I was 23 once. About 24 years ago.
Okay, let's try to match that Houston Vacation under number 8.
Silk dress. No match. Terry?
Okay, number
9. Don't you dare.
No.
Number 9.
Okay,
10 of your favorite
9.
Record albums.
I would love that.
Lawrence Welk.
Yes, definitely. And match the records at number 2, please.
And you too. Wild card. All right. Who are some of your favorite performers?
Lionel Richie.
Lionel
definitely.
Richie?
Lionel Richie is my all-time favorite.
And in second place?
Billy Ocean, probably.
Okay, well, that's two good choices. Yep. You got 10 of your favorite record albums here.
I'd love it.
The natural match is at number 1, right next to the wild card, so you get two pieces in a row exposed. Prize is up there, down here. Let's look at these three doors.
I have no idea.
Neither do I.
Okay, I want to see what's under number 3, please.
We'll show you.
Okay.
It's a roll-top desk.
My husband wants one of those. Let's try to match that at number 17, please.
Tanning system, no match. Fred?
Okay, let's try for a wild card or the vacation under number 18.
Electric guitar.
Okay, let's play some music. Let's try to match it under number 15.
Take, no match. Terry, we've got an electric guitar, we've got a Yongchang baby grand piano.
I want that piano. Number 22, please.
There's my number. An encyclopedia. Yeah, that's about right for me.
Okay, I want that encyclopedia set or wild card under number 16, please.
Encyclopedia. Way to go, Terry. There it is. And here it is. Look at it. Go again.
Okay. Why don't we see what's under number 25, please?
Electric guitar.
Let's go for the match under number 18, please.
Electric guitar. You're working it beautifully, Terry. Let's see if you can make it pay off now.
Okay. No, not yet. Okay, let's see what's under number 7, please.
Silk dress.
Let's go for the match with a wild card under number 11.
Hot air balloon ride. No match. Fred.
Okay, let's try for the silk dress again under number 8.
Silk dress, yeah.
A match is a match. Let's match it under number 7.
You bet it is. Silk dress goes up there, Fred. Great opportunity for you, as you know, because those pieces are going to open up that second line, and it looks like it's an important line. Check it out. You tell me. Go again.
Okay. Let's see if we can find the piano. Number 19.
No, that's a hot air balloon ride. Did you saw that?
That'd be a lot of fun, though. Oh, man. Number 6.
No, that's a take. That's a take. And it may be a bit of a break for Terry if she has been paying attention.
Yes. Number 11, please.
That's a hot air balloon ride, isn't it?
I would love that under number 19, please.
And that's another hot air balloon ride. Are you having more fun on the program than you thought you would have?
I'm having the best time.
Have you ever experienced anything like this before?
Never.
Never?
Never.
All right, well, I'm glad you're enjoying it and you're doing it so beautifully. Let's see if you can capitalize right now and solve the puzzle.
As different as night and day?
Is it as different as night and day?
Yes!
Yes, it is! Notice Fred, she says, I'm sorry, but she's smiling. I'm sorry, but I won.
Sorry too, Terry. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
You got in against a very good champion. She's obviously savoring her moments on concentration, and with good reason. She plays the matches very well. Now, if she can just improve a little bit in the car round,
she'll have
a perfect week on our program. Let me show the folks at home the entire puzzle, because it's an interesting one. We've got these two asses here, but the first one is ass, diff, plus fur, differ, rin, differ, in, plus T, int. As different as night, hand, with the D, day. As different as night and day. Terry, come on down. Fred, I wish it had been an interrupted game so we could bring you back in the next one. I'm sorry it didn't work out for you.
That's okay.
Good luck.
Have a good time.
Take care. Bye-bye. All right, Terry. 1, 2, 3, 4 prizes to hear about.
Gene.
10 favorite record albums, a hot air balloon ride, and an encyclopedia. The new Encyclopedia Britannica, the 32-volume edition for the whole family to use for home study, looking up facts or probing subjects in depth, in handsome black binding furnished by Encyclopedia Britannica, and an electric guitar. Schaefer & Sons Explorer, an electric guitar featuring adjustable bridge, fine-tuning tremolo, 15-watt amplifier, 3-way tone control, overdrive and reverb, furnished by Schaefer & Sons, a prize package worth $2,445.
You're well over the $10,000 mark, and you could double that, of course, if you win a brand new car. Let's see if you can do it. You know how much time you're going to have on the clock?
No.
50 seconds.
Good. Let's
50
do it.
Seconds when we come back.
Okay.
It's a new day.
Good to have you here.
With a new lineup. It's Buzzer's Morning Eye Opener, featuring some of your favorite shows, plus the new game, Split Second with Monty Hall, weekdays starting at 8.
Sometimes it's the smallest moments that mean the most. But if you need oxygen therapy to help you breathe, you might worry that those moments are slipping away. But now you can get the oxygen you need without missing out on the life you love. Introducing the Simply Go Mini. It's from Philips, the number one respiratory brand of choice by pulmonary physicians. The Simply Go Mini is our smallest, most advanced portable oxygen concentrator ever. It recharges anywhere, and with the extended battery, you can enjoy up to 9 hours of on-the-go freedom.
I live a very full life now, and I couldn't do it without the lifeline of the Simply Go Mini. I could visit with my grandchildren, and this was all I needed. I'm a part of their life, and that's one of the most important things it could ever give me.
Now you can be there for every one of life's best moments with the Simply Go Mini. Call or go online now for new special offers from Philips.
Start selling your waffle maker in the time it takes to toast a waffle.
Not using it? Just sell it, ship it, and get paid with Mercari, the selling app.
Usually our champions, when they get to the winner's circle, have a brother, a sister, a husband, a wife standing in the wings. You've got who?
My mom and dad.
Your mom and dad, and they want to see you win one of these cars. Which one's it going to be, Terry?
How about this
one up top, the Nissan Sentra? Do you think it'll be that one? Or the Hyundai Excel? The Subaru Justy? The Mercury Sable? They'd love it if you won that. Or the Oldsmobile Calais? Then we've got the Dodge Caravan, the Ford Festiva, and finally the Pontiac Le Mans.
Any of them.
Any one of them?
Anyone.
All right, just so you can go out of here a winner. Right. However, if you don't win a car, you go into another. Yeah, and you go into another match. Right. Here are the 15 numbered squares. The clock with 10 seconds shy of 1 minute. 5-0. Good luck.
Thanks.
Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
3, 1.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
6, 4.
No match.
5, 6.
That's a match.
7, 8.
Nope.
2, 8.
That's a match.
9, 4.
No.
3, 10.
That's a match.
11, 4.
Nope.
1, 11.
That's a match.
12, 7.
No.
9, 13.
No match.
4, 12.
That's a match.
14, 7.
That's a match.
13, 9. Oh no!
Let's show her the number 15. Let's open number 15 for her. There's the Festiva. All you had to do was put that together with the other one instead of the selection you made.
Next time.
Next time, that's the attitude.
Next time.
Meanwhile, you've won over $12,000, my dear. $12,236, which is very good going. Your parents are happy, they're proud. They're gonna be a little more excited if you make it next time out, because you're gonna have 55 seconds on the clock. New player, right after this.
Hi. My name is Sam Davis, and I'm going to tell you about exciting plans available to anyone with Medicare. Many plans provide broad coverage and still may save you money on monthly premiums and prescription drugs. These are affordable all-in-one plans that cover Medicare Parts A, B, and D. They help pay for hospital stays and emergency care, doctor visits, and they also include prescription drug coverage. In fact, in 2018, Humana Medicare Advantage prescription drug plan members saved an estimated $7,400 on average on their prescription costs. Could you save on prescriptions? Find out by calling and speaking with a licensed Humana sales agent today. With Original Medicare, you're covered for hospital stays and doctor office visits, but you have to meet a deductible for each, and then you're still responsible for 20% of the cost. Next, let's look at a Medicare supplement plan. As you can see, they cover the same things as Original Medicare, and they also cover your Medicare deductibles and coinsurance, but they often have higher monthly premiums and no prescription drug coverage. If you want Part D drug coverage with a Medicare supplement plan or Original Medicare, it likely means an extra premium. Now, let's take a look at Humana's Medicare Advantage plan. With a Humana Medicare plan, hospital stays, doctor office visits, and Medicare deductibles are covered. And, of course, most Humana Medicare Advantage plans include prescription drug coverage. And you may be able to save on dental and vision expenses because coverage is now included with most Humana Medicare Advantage plans. Ready to learn more? Call the number on your screen for this free, fact-filled decision guide, which takes the mystery out of a confusing topic. There's no obligation, just good information.
Are you clear about all your Medicare options today? If you want the facts, call right now for the free decision guide from Humana. With most Humana plans, you get prescription drug coverage. You're covered when you go to the doctor, a specialist, or the hospital. You get coverage for emergencies, even when you're traveling. You're covered for many preventive services like mammograms, pap tests, and prostate exams. And most plans include dental and vision coverage. Humana has a large network of doctors and hospitals, so call or go online to find out if your doctor is part of the Humana network. And remember, most Humana Medicare Advantage plans include the Silver Sneakers Fitness Program at no additional cost. You get all this coverage for as low as a $0 monthly plan premium in many areas. There is no obligation, so call the number on your screen to get our free decision guide. Licensed Humana sales agents are standing by, so call now.
There's always that element of disappointment when you don't win the car, but you're taking it extremely well. Why is that?
Because I'm having the greatest time. This has been so much fun.
You would recommend our show to
Come
any
down,
of your friends?
Have a great time, meet all the people. It's so much fun.
And then if you win, that's a bonus. That's an extra. Marjorie's, yeah. As on every program, Marjorie tells you folks at home how you can become a contestant. So tune us in tomorrow morning and you'll find out. Have a good day. So long.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Bell plus A, Bella. Lou plus Go plus C, Lugosi. Bella Lugosi. If you can do that, you have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. At long last, the puzzle for Bela Lugosi. Congratulations. Let's meet today's players on Concentration. How are you, Terry Ferris?
I am fabulous.
This is our returning champion, and she has won $12,236 in prizes. Including, let's see, you've got a holiday in Bermuda. Never been there, have you?
I've never been out of the United States.
What's the most exciting place you've been?
New York, but I hated it.
New York, but she hated it. Okay, you're going to love Bermuda.
I'm going to love it.
Trust me on that.
It's going to be great.
Good luck to you. Nice having you back with us. Let's introduce your challenger. We're happy to welcome Michael Espinosa. Am I right?
That's right.
Where are you from?
I'm a native Angelino.
From Los Angeles.
Yes.
How about that?
We're very rare.
Yes, you are. What do you do?
I'm a student going to Cal State LA, and I'm studying accounting and finance.
Married? Single?
Single.
All righty. Going to live and work in LA once you graduate?
Yeah, I believe so.
You like this city?
Yes, a lot.
Great place to live. Okay, let's go to work. Let's play the game. Show you one of the prizes. Looks like a piece of jewelry to me.
Gems from the sea. This classic pearl necklace is 17 inches long, contains 7 to 7.5 millimeter cultured pearls, and has a beautiful rose luster furnished by Shima Pearl Company. Alex.
Beautiful necklace indeed. And you can find it on the board, players. Right here, number 5, pearl necklace. We close that door and we'll open two others that will reveal two pieces of the puzzle. Number 14 and number 18. And Michael Espinosa. Challenger always goes first. That means you.
Okay, let's see if we could find those good luck pearls behind number 8, please.
4-piece luggage set.
Oh, I like it. I'd love to do some traveling. Let's see if we can get some luggage behind number 12.
Compact disc player. No match. Terry.
Okay, I'm going to go back to number 9, please.
Fruit of the month.
Terrific. Okay, let's find a wild card or a match under number 2, please.
Computer, no match. Doesn't have to be the same fruit every month, by the way. Get a different one.
Good. They
send you a whole basket.
Okay.
Michael.
Okay, I'm looking for a vacation somewhere, Alex. How about number 19?
Take.
Okay.
A vacation.
And a wild or a take behind number 7.
Book and curio cabinet. No match. Over to Terry.
Okay, let's go down to number 22 for a wild card.
Yeah, we weren't doing too much, too well up top. That's a take.
Gosh, we just saw that, and I can't remember where. Was it under number 25? No.
No, that's a book and curio cabinet, and Michael has an early break. Yeah, possibility here of two matches.
If I've been concentrating, is the take behind number 19?
Yep.
Okay, and the match for that is behind number 22.
22 makes it a match, and you get the take. Now,
I think I'll save it, Alex.
Yeah, since she has no prizes up there, let's open these two doors. I was going to say, you don't have to solve it right now, so why don't you make another match?
Okay.
You can.
I think that curio cabinet was behind number 7.
Mm-hmm.
And the match, was that number 25?
Yep. That's where it was, and that gives you your second match, gives you your first prize on your side of the board, and another chance to solve the puzzle.
Okay, let's open up that top left corner with number 6.
Fruit of the month.
Fruit of the month, okay. I believe that was behind number 9.
Fruit of the month. A healthy prize.
And very good taste. Thank you, Terry.
I'm getting no support from the audience.
With good reason. Check it out. Not yet. Select again.
Okay. What's behind number 12?
We'll show you. It is a compact disc player.
Oh, yes. Let's find another compact disc player behind number 15.
A Colorado ski trip. No match for you. Terry!
Okay, I want to see what's under the board at number 16, please.
Four-piece luggage set.
Okay.
Michael revealed that very early in this game.
Yes, if I can remember right, was that under number 8, please?
Yes. You get a four-piece luggage set up here.
I need that for Bermuda.
You'll pardon the expression, it might be in jeopardy because he happens to have a take.
I know.
However, right now, you have an opportunity to win this game by solving the puzzle. Let's see if you can do it.
Is it? Okay.
No, you didn't get in there fast enough, so make another match.
Okay.
You just scared the living daylights out of Michael
sure
because
did.
He figures, oh, gosh, she knows how to solve it. No, oh, I'm doomed.
Okay, I want to see what's under the board at number 10, please.
Wild card. Now even more so, Michael is saying, I'm doomed. Make a selection, Terry,
okay.
Anything you want.
Number 20, please.
Another wild card. That's $500 in cash, you know that. It goes up here. And you get to select again. Now, you've seen a few prizes and the trip. What do you want to go for?
Number 24.
Crystal lamps. Natural match to that is at number 13. Did you forget where the Colorado ski trip was? I thought you might have. That's why you weren't going to. All right. The lamps, the $500, and the luggage up here at stake as we open these four doors and ask you to solve this puzzle.
Is it a welcome relief?
Is it a welcome relief? Yes, it is. I thought you were going to go blank on me. You looked as if you were ready to solve it a while ago, and now all of a sudden you're taking forever, and I'm wondering, maybe she can't.
You did.
You scared him, and you frightened me, too.
What do I
have up here?
That's
oh,
so
it's great.
Fun.
She loves it. Michael, sorry it didn't work out.
Well.
Let me show the folks at home the entire puzzle here. Just a moment. Ah, well, plus all the arrows are pointing at the comb on the rooster. A well comb, reel of film, reel plus leaf. A welcome relief, and that's, I'm sure, the way Terry feels.
Welcome
come
relief.
Come on. You know the drill. You come down here, you listen to Gene Wood talk, you say goodbye to Michael. We've got some parting gifts for you backstage. Thank
and I
you.
Also have a take card.
You have a take. Take the take. Goodbye. Thank you, Michael. All right, Jerry, here's Gene to tell you about your winner.
Crystal lamps and a four-piece luggage set. Skyway Luggage, practical, attractive luggage with wheels, rugged nylon outdoor twist fabric featuring slate expandable capacity furnished by Skyway, and $500 in cash, prizes totaling $1,295.
And Gene, Jerry just said, I'm going to do it this time. She's going to do it this time.
Yes.
All right. We hope you are. You're going to have 55 seconds on the clock. We'll be back right after this.
Here we go. Lower than the jack. It's a deuce. Oh, and lower than the ace.
Bingo.
Card Sharks, weekdays at 4:30. Brought to you by Consumer Cellular, where low rates and award-winning service are just the beginning.
This is the key to my game.
She's had it for 20 years.
It's just right, and I trust it to deliver.
Like a wireless service, Consumer Cellular. It gives us everything we need for less than half what we used to pay.
Consumer Cellular offers talk, text, and data for as low as $20 a month. Other plans start at only $15 a month with no contract.
We fell in love at first sight. It takes us everywhere we need to go, and it fits our style.
Just like our wireless plan with Consumer Cellular.
Switching was easy. We kept our phones and numbers.
And we get excellent customer service anytime we need it.
Consumer Cellular has received the J.D. Power Award for highest customer service 7 times in a row. Switch to Consumer Cellular today and start saving. Activation is free, and there are no contracts.
I've been using this glove since I was a kid.
Hey, Grandpa.
Hey! It's a perfect fit. I wouldn't give it up for anything.
Like our wireless service, Consumer Cellular. They have exactly what we need at a really great price.
And they have reliable coverage, so we can stay connected wherever we are.
Consumer Cellular is rated most affordable, best value, and gets the highest satisfaction ratings by people 50 plus.
We love Sunday dinner. It's a time our whole family really connects.
The rest of the week, we stay connected with Consumer Cellular. We get exactly what we need, and we save a lot of money.
Consumer Cellular has been an approved AARP provider for over 10 years, and members get exclusive discounts.
Switching was easy. I kept my phone, she got a new one, and we both kept our numbers.
We were set up and saving money in no time.
Make the switch to Consumer Cellular and start saving today. It's easy. Get talk, text, and data for as low as $20 a month. Activation is free, and there are no contracts. Call 1-800-630-1805. Go to ConsumerCellular.com or find us at Target.
Once again, Terry's parents are standing by over here, waiting to rush into the winner's circle to congratulate their daughter on winning a brand new car. You hope so?
I hope so.
I hope so. These people in the audience hope so. Which one are you going to win? How about this red jobber? It's the Pontiac Le Mans. We got the whitey right next to it. That's the Ford Festiva, a silver-colored Dodge Caravan, burgundy Oldsmobile Calais, tan-colored Mercury Sable, Subaru Justy is that red one, the Hyundai XL is white, and the Nissan Sentra up there is silver also. Any one of those cars could be yours. All you have to do is match all 7 cars. Don't let that 8th one worry you, because there is no match for it. You get to keep the last car you match within the time. Here are the 15 numbered boxes. Here is the clock with 55, 5, 5. Good luck, Terry Ferris. Off you go.
1, 4.
No match.
2, 5.
Nope.
3, 6.
No match.
7, 4.
No match.
1, 8.
No match.
6, 8.
That's a match.
9, 10.
No.
2, 4.
No.
11, 12.
No match.
1, 12.
That's a match.
3, 11.
That's a match.
13, 9.
No match.
7, 14.
No match.
9, 14.
That's a match.
15, 5.
That's a match.
2, 7.
That's a match.
4, 13, 10.
Oh, God. I was going to say 10.
You know, now you know why they're all really upset. That's the second time you've done that.
I know.
You had about a...
Okay.
If you had 3 numbers left...
I know. I was going to pick the 10, too. No, brother.
If
only I did that.
If only. All right. Well, you've got 13,500. Yes, I can believe it, because you've been winning it. I've been watching you win it. And we'll come back and start game number 2 right after this.
When I lost my hearing, I lost my confidence. But even worse, I paid over $4,000 for hearing aids with distorted sound quality and tiny little batteries that I couldn't even change. Then I found this, Sonoclear, a revolutionary hearing device with incredible sound quality. And it's affordable, less than dinner out with the family. Sonoclear makes it so easy to hear conversations, even in large crowds. Watch your favorite program or hear every word on the phone. And dinner out with friends becomes enjoyable again.
I was constantly asking people to repeat things, but now I can hear them the first time.
When I first put them in, I couldn't believe how comfortable they were. And the sound quality is so crystal clear.
This state-of-the-art device features micro-digital technology that amplifies sounds as they enter your ear for absolute crystal clear audio quality. And the audio is fully adjustable, so you can customize it to your exact preference. And there's no more struggling with tiny batteries, because Sonoclear is fully rechargeable. Simply place it in the compact case for a charge that can last up to a day. The super comfortable small design hides perfectly behind your ears, so they're virtually invisible. You'll forget you're wearing it, and no one else will be able to tell either. Finally, you can stay connected with the world around you. Other hearing devices can cost hundreds or even thousands of dollars. And how do you know they're even worth it? But now you can get superior sound quality with Sonoclear for the manufacturer's direct price of just $199. Plus, call right now and we'll ship it to you free. There's no doctor's appointment needed. You'll also receive the convenient compact charging case, perfect for storage. And it's all covered by our 10-year money-back guarantee. You'll get it all, plus free shipping. Call or click now.
Call 1-800-584-7023. That's 1-800-584-7023. Or visit GetSonicClear.com. So call 1-800-584-7023. Order now.
Terry Farris is the champion. She's a good player, and she is now shaking hands with our new contestant on Classic Concentration, Rocky Davis. Hiya, Rocky.
Nice to meet you, Alex.
Where are you from?
Well, I grew up in Pasadena, but I live in L.A. now.
We've had so many contestants this week from Southern California. That's terrific. What kind of work do you do?
I'm a musician and a composer.
All right. What do you play?
I play keyboards.
Keyboards. You probably play 8 or 9 different instruments. I can play a record right. player, and that's the... Have you sold any of your music?
Not really, no.
No? Are you struggling right now?
As a composer, somewhat. Luckily, I'm working as a keyboardist. So.
Okay, good for you. Well, I hope this turns out to be a fruitful visit on Concentration. Check it out over here, and we'll show you one of the prizes. This is great for the great outdoors.
For delicious barbecuing, this Fire Magic cart model features oven rotisserie turkey holder, tank holder, and LP tank for portable cooking, furnished by Robert H. Peterson Company. Alex.
Drying your nails? Drying your nails? Oh, boy. Okay, let's show our players where that prize is on the board. Hiding behind door number 4, the barbecue oven rotisserie. Rocky, check it out right now as we open these two doors. Study it carefully, number 2 and number 22. And now let's see if you can open some more doors. Make 2 selections.
All right, I'd like to know what the puzzle is behind number 7.
It's a man's silk pajamas.
That'd be nice. I wonder if there's some more pajamas under number 19.
Electric recliner, no match for you. Terry.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to number 9, please.
Large Belgian waffler.
Great.
His name is Bernard.
Great, okay. Let's look for Bernard under number 16, please.
Ooh. Barbecue oven and rotisserie cart. Rocky.
Ooh.
Yo, Rocky.
This'll be great if I get this. I think the cart was under number 4.
That's right.
And now, if I haven't forgotten the match, under number 16.
Yes. Oh. Barbecue oven and rotisserie cart. Nice going, Rocky. First prize in this game goes up on your side of the board, and you get a look at these two pieces of the puzzle.
That did not help me at all, Alex.
Ah, well, it opened it up. It opened it up. Let's be positive.
All right, I think my lucky number 5 I'd like to see.
Brass ceiling fan.
Well, maybe I'll blow over to number 21.
Say, cool musician. All right, Terry, we come back to you. No match for him. Let me ask you a question first.
Yes.
If you got the silk pajamas.
Yes.
Would you do what I've seen done in all the movies? You would?
I'd wear the top and he'd wear the bottom.
Okay, check it out. Okay. Pick two numbers.
I'd like to see what's under the board at number three, please.
Aloha, Hawaii.
I would die to go to Hawaii. Let's find a wild card or my Hawaii trip under number 24. Oh.
Nope, that's a take. No match for you. Rocky, back to you.
Okay, I need to see under the puzzle, or the puzzle under number 25, please. Skin diving equipment. Well, I'll dive up to number one and see what's up there. Cough clubs.
You deserve that. No match for you. Terry, I just figured out what ruined my first marriage. I had silk pajamas.
And you wore the tops and she wore the bottoms.
Yeah, darn. Okay. Make a selection.
Let's open up the board at number 20, please.
All right, it's a wild card.
Aloha, number three for the Aloha Hawaii.
Aloha. Natural match. Where is it? Number 17. Put it up here for Terry. She likes to travel.
Gosh.
She's already got a great vacation in Bermuda coming up,
and
now three doors are opening.
I don't think so.
Well, select some more numbers.
Okay, let's see what's under the board at number 15, please.
Golf clubs.
And if I'm not mistaken, the match to the golf clubs is under number one.
Number one, that's right, yep. Rocky put his head down. He was hoping you'd forget about that. But you didn't.
Sorry,
you came through. You've been concentrating. You got that prize. And now, a little more breathing room here in the puzzle. And that's what it is, breathing room.
Breathe.
A lot of blue.
Okay. Ooh. Let's see what's under number 23.
Large Belgian waffler. What was his name?
Bernard. There we go.
Find him.
Bernard was under number nine.
Bernard's gonna love you.
Okay, I'll take him home.
Belgian waffler's up there, down here. Show us.
I don't know it yet. What's under the board at number 12?
We'll show you. It is a wild card. That's what's under the board at number 12. Go again.
Okay, I'm just gonna take a wild stab and pick number 13, please.
That's a wild stab. It's a take. So the natural match to that is at number 24, and we put the take here, and the only prize he's got...
Excuse me, over here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I like it, though. Right.
The take is here, but the only prize he has is the barbecue.
I'll take that barbecue.
I thought you might. So let's put that back down. Take the barbecue away from Rocky. Put it on Terry's side. Show her these three pieces of the puzzle. I feel like a traffic cop here. I'm waving my arms. Solve it.
I don't know it yet.
Then select. I was right the first time. You don't have to select. Tell you what, you got four prizes at stake here, so you want to be the first one to ring in with a solution. We're going to start revealing the puzzle. As soon as you can solve it, players, ring in. Rocky, get your hand close to that signaling button. 5, 6, Savillon, 8, 10. Yes, Terry Ferris.
Together, march.
Is it together, march? No, it isn't. So we are now going to reveal the entire puzzle for Rocky Davis. Open up all the doors. Rocky, can you solve this?
Tooth our corn march.
No, is it tooth our corn march? Tooth our corn march. Let me break it down for you. Terry's ringing in again. Terry.
To the rear march.
Is it to the rear march? Well, of course it is. To the corn march. Rocky. Yeah, you won a lot of good prizes. Let me show the folks at home how we solved this. Tooth, R plus corn. As Rocky says, it's to the corn. No, it's to the rear. M plus arch, march. Come on, to the front, Terry, march. Right down here.
Together, march.
Rocky, I would have trouble saying goodbye to you under those circumstances if it weren't for the fact that you're going to come back and play in our next game. So we'll see you then. Terry, right now, let's hear Gene tell you about these prizes and that trip to Hawaii.
A large Belgian waffler and golf clubs. Thin Seeker's set of custom-made golf clubs, including stainless steel woods with matching radius sole irons and deluxe staff bag furnished by Thin Seeker, and Aloha Hawaii. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Honolulu. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding a while in flight. Experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll stay at the Hotel King Kamehameha, rich in Hawaiian history, ideally situated in the heart of the quaint seaside village of Kailua on the Kona Coast, where tennis, spa, luau, deep sea fishing, and much more await you. And, of course, the handsome barbecue oven rotisserie cart, prizes totaling $5,625.
The most important, you've got Bernard.
The Belgian
waffler is yours, and when we come back, you'll have a minute to win a car. See you then.
Answer question.
Which one of these products do you think is on sale?
That it's higher than the five?
I disagree.
You get the square.
I can't do it today.
For many Americans, getting around isn't as easy as it used to be. You may have tried a power chair or a scooter, but you haven't tried the Zinger. It's quick, nimble, and fun to drive. The Zinger has revolutionary steering levers. You can go anywhere and everywhere, over rough terrain, around tight corners, right up to a desk or table.
I sure can.
With its powerful motor and lightweight battery, the Zinger can go up to 6 miles per hour, operating for up to 8 miles on a single charge.
We can do this.
The Zinger chair's rugged aluminum frame and compact yet powerful battery make it the world's lightest and most portable personal mobility device.
Cool, I'll meet you in the food court.
Why spend another day letting mobility issues hamper your independence? Call now to get your Zinger. Call within 15 minutes and save $100. Plus, get a free Zinger handy dandy utility basket. Get Zinger now.
Call 800-399-7860. That's 800-399-7860.
Compare Zinger to the rest. The Zinger is made from rugged aluminum, has a compact and powerful battery, is the world's lightest and most portable personal mobility device. Quick, nimble, and fun to drive.
The Zinger is so lightweight, either my wife or I fold it up and put it in our trunk in just seconds.
I can lift the Zinger in and out of my van. It's so much easier than the complicated scooter lift.
I bought the Zinger for my wife who was having problems walking. Now we go everywhere. The Zinger is a godsend.
We'll be bringing the Zinger on our Caribbean vacation. The Zinger has given my husband his life back.
I walk with a cane all my life, but the Zinger completely changed my life forever.
Call now to get your Zinger, the world's lightest and most portable mobility device. Zinger has a limited time money back guarantee. Call within 15 minutes to save $100 and get the free Zinger handy dandy utility basket. With such easy credit terms, you can pay as you're zinging around town.
Call 800-399-7860. That's 800-399-7860. 800-399-7860.
Look, everybody wanna go and talk that. At the same time, gotta walk that. When I go to sleep, I only dream about my other dreams. Deception, just a metaphor to show 'em how I think of everything. If you wanna, gotta get it, gotta live it, no condition.
We were looking for interior design and we came across Modsy. Working with our designer was really seamless. It was very easy to make the room what I wanted.
I didn't think that we could have a house like out of a magazine.
This is exactly what I want to come home to.
No words, no preamble. Here are the 15 squares. Here's the clock, 60 seconds. Good luck, off you go.
1, 4.
No match.
2, 5.
No match.
3, 6.
No match.
7. 6.
That's a match.
8. 9.
No match.
5. 12.
That's a match.
11. 3.
No match.
2. 13.
No match.
10. 4.
No match.
1. 10.
That's 13. A match.
14.
No match.
9. 2.
No match.
3, 9.
That's a match.
15, 2.
No match.
4, 14.
No match.
11, 15.
That's a match.
4, 13.
That's a match.
8, 14.
That's a match. All right.
Terry, you've just won this Dodge Caravan, which is a combination economy car, luxury car, and family sedan furnished by Dodge. A prize worth over $12,300.
$31,491 total winnings for you. Jane, we've got another prize to tell you about. Go ahead.
Some of today's participants may receive Just Plain Chew Vivitar's PS35 camera, autofocus, auto exposure, automatic film loading, 35mm photographs furnished by Vivitar. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
I don't know why I didn't get screened a long time ago. I kept putting it off. What was I thinking?
Okay, Mr. Jones, we're all done.
I told you it was easy.
With Lifeline Screening, getting screened for unknown health conditions is so quick, easy, and affordable, you'll wonder why you hadn't done it before. So if you're over age 50, call now and schedule an appointment near you. For just $149, you'll receive 5 screenings, including ones that use ultrasound technology to look inside your arteries for plaque that builds up as you age and increases your risk for stroke and heart disease. Visits take only about an hour, you stay dressed, and tests are painless. Plus, you'll get a personalized results kit, which includes a detailed report to share with your doctor. These screenings go beyond an annual checkup, and unless you have symptoms, insurance companies and Medicare typically won't cover them. Unfortunately, by the time symptoms develop, it could be too late. Now you don't have to wait. You get all 5 screenings together in this special offer, saving over 50%. So join the over 8 million Americans who chose Lifeline Screening to be proactive and help take control of their health. After all, statistics show 80% of all strokes and heart disease are preventable. 9 out of 10 cardiovascular doctors support preventive screenings among patients with key risk factors. And for 4 out of 5 people who have a stroke, their first symptom is a stroke. Fortunately, you now have an opportunity to find out what your body isn't telling you. Call today and start with a free health assessment to understand your best plan of action. And for just $149, you'll receive 5 screenings that could make all the difference. It's a special offer that saves you over 50%.
So why didn't we do this earlier?
Lifeline Screening. The power of prevention. Call now to learn more.
Gotta go. Happy day for all of these people. See you next time.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? H plus I, pi. ST plus rung, strung. High strung. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these 8 fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. What happened? We wind up in the Wheel of Fortune audience. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Classic Concentration. Let's go over and meet the players. Thank you very much. Thank you. I know you're going to enjoy the next half hour because we have 2 dandy puzzles for you. And, of course, we have those exciting moments whenever we go into the winner's circle and one of our players tries to win a car. We have 1 returning contestant with us today. If you were watching on Friday, you'll remember that we retired an undefeated champion. She walked away with about $31,000. And we had an interrupted game at the end of that show, and that's why her opponent in that one, Rocky Davis, is back with us today. Nice to have you with us. And as luck of the draw would have it, you're sitting in the challenger's chair once again, which means that when we get the game started, you are going to make the first selection. But first, I want to introduce your opponent, this lady on my right. Her name is Darlene Foucault?
Foucault.
It's a French name. Are you French?
No, I sort of married the name.
You married the name and the man.
And then divorced it, yes.
But you kept the name.
But I kept the name, yes.
You must like the name. Where are you from, Darlene?
I'm from Salt Lake City. I have 2 children, a daughter, Colette, and a son, Paul. and one granddaughter.
All right, I hope all of them are watching today, and I hope you perform well for yourself and for them. Let's go to work. Let's play the game. We're going to show you one of the prizes the two of you are competing for in this one. Take a look over here. It's a fun one.
The Kawasaki Jet Ski is a highly maneuverable, self-propelled, single-person pleasure craft for recreational use, furnished by Kawasaki. Alex.
Fun prize. And you're going to find it on the board, hiding behind door number 24 on the bottom row. Jet ski. Remember where you saw it. Now, let's open two more doors for our contestants and for those folks at home who want to play along with us. 5 and 11. Rocky, you go first.
All right, I need to see a little more of the puzzle, perhaps under number 10.
Inflatable bay cruiser.
All right, maybe I'll find the other part of that cruiser under number 21.
Inflatable bay cruiser. All right, Rocky. Well, the experience shows you came up with an immediate match, a lucky one, but that's all right. The prize slides into position up here. You get a look at two more pieces of the puzzle.
I have no guess, I'm sorry.
Pick two more numbers then.
All right, the upper corner, number one, please.
Vacation in the Bahamas.
Great. All right, I wonder if the other part of that vacation is under 25.
No, a 20-piece cookware set is what we have there. So we go over to Darlene.
Okay, I'd like to start out right in the middle and hope that we get a Bahamas vacation under number 13.
Dining room furniture.
Let's try for a match for the dining room furniture under number 7.
20-piece cookware set. No match for you.
Oh.
Break for Rocky.
Oh, my. Okay, was that under number, the cookware under number 25? Yes.
Yep.
And I think the match is under number 7.
That's a match. Two prizes for Rocky Davis, the returning player on Concentration this morning. And another opportunity down here to solve this puzzle.
I'm sorry, I don't have it.
Don't be sorry. It's not quite clear yet.
Okay.
Go again.
Yes, let me see the beginning of the puzzle under number 6.
Wild card. So, you're going to wind up with your third match. Anything you want.
I hope that vacation was under number 1.
Number 1 for a vacation in the Bahamas. And the natural match for that would have been found at number 18. Let's put it up here. Bahamas vacation for you. Three more pieces for you.
Okay.
Ah.
Okay.
Select again, Rocky.
All right. Let me see what's behind number 20, please.
Dining room furniture.
Ooh, did we see that? Maybe under my birthday and your lucky number 22, please.
A take, no match. That number did both of us in on that one. Darlene, over to you.
I think the dining room furniture was under number 13.
Dead center, that's where you
Perfect.
Uncovered it a moment ago.
Okay, and the match for the dining room under number 20.
Number 20 makes it a match and gives you one prize and an opportunity at a pretty good time to try and solve this puzzle. There's a fair amount of it showing, and we'll have two spaces more opened up right now.
Not yet.
Go again.
Okay, I need to see the piece of the puzzle under number 9.
Home water purifier. This is our first look at that prize. Rocky keeps nodding over here. I get the feeling that he's able to solve this puzzle right now. Are you, Rocky? Think you've got a handle on it?
I think I do.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Don't let that worry you. Hey, just make a match here. You've got two wild cards left, and there's a natural match to the home water purifier. You find it.
Okay, let's try number 17.
Look at that. See that? You broke his heart. Of course, you have to solve the puzzle.
Right.
Prize is up there. Let's see what you can do with the help of these two pieces.
Ready or not, here I come.
Is it ready or not, here I come? Oh, boy. How about that?
Thank you.
Congratulations, darling.
Thank you. Nicely done
under tremendous pressure. Knowing that Rocky was sitting there with the solution. And that's always intimidating, and he had a lot of prizes on his side, and yet you came through with the correct response. Was it a guess, or did it just suddenly come to you?
It just came to me.
Okay, well, that's...
Finally.
Hey, that counts, too. Let me show the folks at home the entire puzzle, and we'll give them a quick once-over on it. Red plus E, ready or not. Here, I... It's a ratty looking comb, isn't it? Here I comb. Ready or not, here I come. Come on down here, Darlene. Rocky, another second. She wouldn't have been able to solve it, and you'd have had your chance. You'd have had to make a match, but hey, things can happen. Thank you for being with us again on Concentration. We've got some prizes for you back today.
Thank you very much, Adam.
Goodbye. Darlene. Yes, hear from Gene Wood about the prizes you've just won.
A home water purifier and dining room furniture. Keller's elegant provincial oak dining furniture, solid oak with hand-glazed antique finish, graceful French provincial design, provincial oak furnished by Keller. Prizes totaling $2,524.
Remember on our last program how excited our champion was when she won the car?
Yes, I remember.
It could happen to you in about a minute from now. We'll take this break first.
Thank you.
Settle down!
One at a time. Show me your stuff and move on. Who's first? Thank you. Next.
We got your cheese.
Better. Good. Try to make it funnier. A for effort. You again? Now it works.
See who passed the whammy auditions on Press Your Luck. Weeknights at 7. Only on Buzzer.
Genius!
My favorite thing about banking with Chime is getting my paycheck up to 2 days early, which is really cool because I walk into the office and I'm already boasting that I got paid. My name is Dulce and I love banking with Chime.
Get paid up to 2 days early. Chime.com.
Let's sell it all.
She's been like this since our introductory cable price shot up.
We get that a lot.
After a few months, it doubled.
How long have you been out here for?
No, she sold my watch last month.
Tired of the bait and switch from cable companies? Get Orbi TV, quality satellite TV for just $40 a month with no contract or credit check.
Hey, is this shirt for sale?
Absolutely.
Oh, me?
Available at Best Buy or go to OrbiTV.com for more information.
There's a better way to sell your stuff.
Check out Mercari, the selling app. You can sell almost anything. Just take a few pics, add a description, and boom, it's listed. Stuff gone, money in the bank.
Sell it, ship it, and get paid with Mercari.
Darlene Fuqua is our new Concentration champion, and she was saying during the commercial break, 35 seconds is not enough time. It is if you don't make any mistakes. But you want to do your best anyway, Darlene, so that you get a feel for this round, so that if you should not make it right now and yet come back with 40 seconds or 45 seconds on the clock, then you're primed, you're ready to go, you're ready to do it.
I hope so.
Okay, let me show you the cars. You've got a chance to win this one, the Pontiac Le Mans or the Ford Festiva. Next, we've got the Dodge Caravan. Got a two new ones today for us, the Jeep Cherokee, and right next to that, the Volkswagen Scirocco 16-valve car, Subaru Justy, the Hyundai Excel, and finally, the Nissan Sentra. You get to keep the last one you correctly match. You're going to need a little bit of luck, but it's happened before to our champions. Here are the 15-numbered squares. Here's the clock showing 35 seconds, base time for us. Good luck. Off you go.
Thank you. One, two.
No match.
Four, five.
No match.
Seven, eight.
No match.
10, 11.
No match.
Four, 10.
That's a match.
13, 14.
No match.
Two, three.
No match.
Six, two.
That's a match.
Oh, nine, 13.
No match.
12, 15.
No match.
Seven. Nine.
All right, you made a few mistakes, and you went quite a while before you made your first match. That's all. But did you enjoy that?
It was fun.
Now you're going to feel a lot more comfortable if you make it up here again, right?
Yes.
Good.
I will.
Okay. You've got $2,524 in prizes, and you're going into another match. You have a possibility of winning many thousands more right after we pause for this.
There are a lot of things in your financial life that you just can't control. The price of gas, your kids' tuition, where the stock market is headed. But here's some good news. You can control your mortgage, as long as it's a yourgage. The fixed rate mortgage exclusively from Quicken Loans that conforms to your needs. With a yourgage, you control your home loan term, anywhere from 8 to 30 years. That custom term can help you finish paying off your mortgage in a time frame that works best for you. And by taking years off the loan, you'll potentially save thousands of dollars in interest over the life of your mortgage, helping you take control and achieve your financial goals. Despite what you may have heard, mortgage rates have dropped substantially. This means that today may be your best opportunity to refinance to a lower rate and save serious money every month on your mortgage. And right now could be a great time to take some positive financial steps with a cash out refinance from Quicken Loans. A great way to take cash out is with our most popular loan, a Quicken Loans 30-year fixed rate mortgage. You can use the cash from your home's equity to make some much needed home improvements or reduce nagging credit card debt. Here's one more reason you'll want to work with us. We're number one in the nation, according to J.D. Power. For a record 9 years in a row now, J.D. Power has ranked Quicken Loans highest in the nation in customer satisfaction for primary mortgage origination. And for the sixth year in a row, they've also ranked us highest in the nation for mortgage servicing. At Quicken Loans, we have a mortgage program that'll be flexible to your unique situation. And we have the home loan experts to guide you through the process with confidence. It's a client-focused combination of products and people you'd expect from America's largest mortgage lender. To learn more about how you can leverage the value in your home, call us today or go to rocketmortgage.com.
She's succinct, she's clear, she's concise, all kinds of qualities in her delivery. All right, let's welcome our new player to Concentration. His name is Greg Weiss. Hiya, Greg. What do you do?
I'm a training specialist.
Training specialist?
Yes.
In what area?
Well, I go into manufacturing companies and try to train them how to make their products better. Sometimes it works.
Any kind of a product, or do you specialize in certain things?
Pretty much any kind. Just real general quality control techniques.
So you're like an efficiency expert.
Well, yeah, but people are afraid of that, though.
Are they?
Yeah.
I'm not afraid of that. Okay. You can watch how I work and watch how this show works. And if you've got any
suggestions... Can I suggest things?
Okay. You bet. You can make suggestions. Yeah. Except for getting rid of me.
Okay.
I kind of like this job. All right, let's put you two of you to work. Here's one of the prizes that you're competing for in this game.
Bob Guerin's creative floral arrangements to enhance the home with color and fragrance. Sent to you each week for 1 year. Furnished by Flowers by Bob Guerin. Alex.
My crew has a bee complex. It just goes from flower to flower to flower. Take a look on our board, Darlene and Greg, and we'll show you where that prize is hiding behind door number 21. It's flowers for a year. And now, two more doors will open up to reveal two pieces of the puzzle. In the middle at 13 and down below at 23. And Greg, you get to make the first selection.
Okay, let's start off with my birthday at number 25.
25 for an electric range.
I could use one of those. Let's see if it's up in another corner at number 5.
No, we've got a 14-carat gold bracelet. Attractive prize. No match. Over to the champ.
Gold has always been one of my best colors. I think I'll try number 24.
Palm Springs Resort. That's a vacation, of course.
Okay, I would love to go to Palm Springs. Let's see if we can get Palm Springs under number 7.
No, we get an oak pool table. No match. Let's go back to Greg for our next selections.
Boy, I'd love to find the wild card or that resort under number 1.
Do we have it there? No, his and her activewear.
So see,
you can't just sit around in this clothing. You've got to be active.
See if we can match that activewear under number 14.
Pasta maker. Luigi is his name. Darlene?
Okay, let's try number 8.
Refrigerator freezer.
See if we can find a refrigerator under number 16.
No match there. That's a take. Back to Greg.
Okay, let's see if we can open up something nice under number 11.
Wild card. All right. Good news for you, Greg. It's been a little while since you saw the Palm Springs Spa.
Yeah.
Are you going to find it?
Well, I'm going to go for number 25 where I think that range is.
Range, the electric
All
range.
Right.
All right, you get that. The natural match to it is at number 17, and we'll put that into position up here and show you three pieces of the puzzle. Darlene will see them also, but you're the one who gets a chance to solve it. Not yet. Select again.
Too early. Let's try number 8, see if we have something nice under there.
Yeah, we've got a refrigerator freezer to go with the range.
Not sure if we've seen that. Let's see what's under number 7 for the match.
Nope,
no.
That's the oak pool table. Darlene!
Yes, I'd like to see what's under number 18, please.
A take?
I think the take was under number 16.
I think so, that's a match. Means you get the take right now. You can use it now or save it for later. He has just the one prize, which is the electric range, which may not turn you on.
Now, cooking isn't my thing.
Okay. Hey, every once in a while I throw in a clinker. Leave me alone. Darlene, take a look at the puzzle as we open these two doors.
Don't jump to conclusions.
Is it? Don't jump to conclusions. Greg, when you leave the show, sign a formal complaint, demand a saliva test. How did you get that so quickly? I mean, there wasn't enough showing. I knew what the puzzle was, and I couldn't figure it out from that.
I don't know. It just came to me.
Do things come to you often like this, Darlene?
No.
Have you ever thought of becoming a psychic?
No.
No?
Actually, I'm not very good at this sort of thing, usually.
Well, you're certainly putting a lie to that, because you're a terrific player. You came up with a beautiful response, beautiful solution. Some people at home are going to get a chance to see the whole puzzle right now, and I bet you they won't be able to figure it out that easily. Take a look. We've got all the arrows pointing at the dough, so that's dough plus NT for don't. J plus the hump on this camel. God, that camel looks tired, doesn't he? Don't jump. Two, and then we've got the con, a sinister-looking individual. We saw him, but we didn't see his hat, showing that he was a convict. Two, con plus clue plus shins, two shins. Don't jump to conclusions. And Darlene didn't jump to conclusions. She just jumped right in and solved the puzzle. You know something, Greg? We had a terrific match going for a moment or two, and then Darlene got in there and solved it so quickly and really took you out of the game without you getting a fair chance, and I'm sorry it didn't
work out. I'll come back.
You will? I'm sorry, that goes against our rules, but it was a pleasure having you with us on Concentration. Good luck to you. We've got some gifts for you backstage. Darlene, you made a mistake, though. You solved the puzzle so quickly, you didn't have a chance to put some prizes up on your side of the board.
I know. I don't understand.
Well, you're going to have to make up for that when we get into the winner's circle in a moment. We're going to go there now. And when you come back after this commercial break, Darlene's going to try and win a brand new car, and I hope she's as good in that round as she was in this one. Stay tuned, you'll find out.
Look, everybody want to go and talk that. At the same time, gotta walk that. When I go to sleep, I only dream about my other dreams. Inception, just a metaphor to show them how I think of everything. If you want it, gotta get it, gotta live it, no condition plan.
I have a car. But whenever I'm ready to buy car insurance, something comes up. Like my little girl's birthday.
Need car insurance? Get covered for as little as $20 down with Good to Go Auto Insurance. Get a free rate quote in under a minute and proof of insurance on the spot. Then get where you're going on your own.
Visit goodtogo.com. It's fast, cheap, and easy. Visit goodtogo.com. That's good, the number two, go.com.
With the money I've made on Poshmark, I've been able to pay for all our family's vacations.
I could pay for my wedding just on what I've made from Poshmark.
I've made over $10,000 and I was able to buy my new car.
Download the free Poshmark app now.
Darlene, I am still in awe of your brief solution to that particular puzzle. Now, you've got to expand on how you got it so quickly.
Well, first of all, I saw the man's face, and I've seen that on the show before. It looked like a con.
Convict,
and then
right.
then they did the two, and it was two con, and the CLU was just enough to give me conclusion.
A little while ago, Darlene, I talked to you about getting back to the winner's circle. You'd be more relaxed. Well, I assume you are, and in the next minute or so, let's take a look at these cars. We'll start at the top this time. You could wind up owning this Nissan Sentra, or the Hyundai Excel right next to it, the Subaru Justy, the Volkswagen Scirocco, the Jeep Cherokee, the Dodge Caravan, the Ford Festiva, and finally the Pontiac Le Mans. That's the little red one we've got down at the bottom. Are you all set to do this?
Yes, I am.
All right, let's bring in the screen. We'll put the 15 numbered squares up there for you. We'll put the clock in position with 40 seconds showing. You've already got a lot of fans in the audience cheering you on with their support. Let's see if you can win the car. Good luck. Off you go.
Thank you. 1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
5, 7.
That's a match.
10, 11.
No match.
2, 13.
No match.
1, 10.
That's a match.
14, 13.
No match.
11, 9.
No match.
6, 12.
No match.
15, 2.
No match.
3, 6.
No match. You know what I think happened? You were going along. What happens when you select two numbers as quickly as you do, you prevent yourself, if the first one you select has a possibility of a match with something you revealed earlier by selecting, say, 2 and 3 so quickly, you're denying yourself the opportunity to match the two with, say, 7. You have to go back. And then you missed a couple of obvious matches there, and that's what cost you. But hey, that's all right. You've still got $2,500 in prizes. You're the champ. You're a veteran now. You're going into the next match. And we're going to take a break right after we hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive Jules Jurgensen's Ladies Classic Series Diamond Dial Watch. Elegantly styled with 10 genuine diamonds, the Classic Series, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Life keeps changing and so do you. But as your lifestyle evolves, is your Medicare plan keeping up? Does your healthcare company treat you as an individual or a number? A Humana Medicare Advantage plan may save you money. Many combine medical and prescription drug coverage, all in one plan for as low as a $0 monthly plan premium in many areas.
Hi. My name is Sam Davis, and I'm going to tell you about exciting plans available to anyone with Medicare. Many plans provide broad coverage and still may save you money on monthly premiums and prescription drugs.
These are affordable all-in-one plans that cover Medicare Parts A, B, and D. They help pay for hospital stays and emergency care, doctor visits, and they also include prescription drug coverage. In fact, in 2018, Humana Medicare Advantage prescription drug plan members saved an estimated $7,400 on average on their prescription costs. Could you save on prescriptions? Find out by calling and speaking with a licensed Humana sales agent today.
With Original Medicare, you're covered for hospital stays and doctor office visits, but you have to meet a deductible for each, and then you're still responsible for 20% of the cost. Next, let's look at a Medicare supplement plan. As you can see, they cover the same things as Original Medicare, and they also cover your Medicare deductibles and coinsurance, but they often have higher monthly premiums and no prescription drug coverage. If you want Part D drug coverage with a Medicare supplement plan or Original Medicare, it likely means an extra premium. Now, let's take a look at Humana's Medicare Advantage plan. With a Humana Medicare plan, hospital stays, doctor office visits, and Medicare deductibles are covered. And, of course,
most Humana Medicare Advantage plans include prescription drug coverage. And you may be able to save on dental and vision expenses because coverage is now included with most Humana Medicare Advantage plans. And with a Humana Medicare Advantage plan, you're covered for emergency care, even when you're traveling or just staying with friends or relatives, no matter where you are in the world.
Now, I want to make sure this is perfectly clear. A Humana Medicare Advantage plan is not a Medicare supplement plan.
With a Humana Medicare Advantage prescription drug plan, you pay just one monthly health plan premium, and there's typically no need to purchase separate drug coverage.
But that's not all. There's one program with a Humana Medicare Advantage plan that I haven't told you about yet.
With most Humana Medicare Advantage plans, you can stay active and help improve your health with access to the popular Silver Sneakers Fitness program. It's just one more way Humana makes it easier than ever to get active.
When you add up all the benefits, the Silver Sneakers Fitness Program plus prescription drug coverage, a Humana Medicare Advantage plan could be just the health plan you're looking for.
Are you clear about all your Medicare options today? Like many people, you may be wondering about your Medicare choices and which plan is right for you. Well, you can stop wondering, because a Humana Medicare Advantage prescription drug plan is an all-in-one Medicare health plan that includes your prescription drug coverage. In fact, in 2018, Humana Medicare Advantage prescription drug plan members saved an estimated $7,400 on average on their prescription costs. You'll find complete details in the decision guide, available at no charge just by calling the toll-free number on your screen. You'll learn all about a Humana Medicare Advantage plan so you can compare your plan. With most Humana plans, you get prescription drug coverage. You're covered when you go to the doctor, a specialist, or the hospital. You get coverage for emergencies, even when you're traveling. You're covered for many preventive services like mammograms, pap tests, and prostate exams. And most plans include dental and vision coverage. You get all this coverage for as low as a $0 monthly plan premium in many areas. Licensed Humana sales agents are standing by, so please call now. Humana has a large network of doctors and hospitals, so call or go online to find out if your doctor is part of the Humana network. And remember, most Humana Medicare Advantage plans include the Silver Sneakers Fitness Program at a local fitness center. Your Medicare coverage is an important decision, but it doesn't have to be a confusing or difficult decision. Call right now for your free decision guide. There is no obligation, so call the number on your screen right now to see if your doctor is in our network, to find out if you could save on your prescriptions, and to get our free decision guide. Licensed Humana sales agents are standing by, so call now.
I think Darlene followed my brief explanation a few minutes ago, and I know Marjorie did, but for those of you who might be a little confused, let me see if I can clear it up for you. Let's say a contestant in the bonus round uncovers the caravan at number 7, and then in their next selection they go 2-3, and the 2 is caravan. They don't have a chance to match it with number 7 immediately. They've got to clear that and then select 2 again and then go to 7. And that wastes precious seconds. And when we're in the early stages of a bonus round with just 35 or 40 seconds on the clock, those 2 or 3 seconds can cost dearly. So that's why I gave Darlene that bit of advice. I'd give it to any of our contestants. She may get another shot up here. We'll find out tomorrow on Concentration. See you then.
Because of an inadvertent reveal, the puzzle was replaced and the program edited. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers is a puzzle.